Good morning, everyone, or afternoon, or night time, wherever you are. It is currently, it is not the right time. It is 8:19. Freaking damn it. There we go, 8:19. This morning I had the same thing, pasta, but yeah, let's get on with, the video. So, today we have bag three. Now, you might not know. Oh, yeah, fine, not really. It does say day, but you can't really see it. So, oh cool, we have a different letter, an I, that will come in handy. Ow. We have 16 sleeps to go, and just a little reminder for myself to drink water, because I do. We have a red one, and sadly this is gonna be the only red one we see. And I have another caramel one, but in the gold chocolate. So yeah, that is at the moment what's happened so far. So I will see you guys after. Hello everyone, I have decided to make lunch, and today I am making butter chicken. I have got rice in one of the pots too. So I'm making it with rice. I'm also putting vegetables with it because you've got to have some healthy stuff with it. Also, I will be putting onions with it as well. So, put those on. Don't forget to have a massive pot, bowl, big pot to get everything, and chicken. Don't forget the chicken as well. Going to want to do is chop everything up while you're waiting for the vegetables and the rice to do its thing. The rice will take the longest, but I'm not too worried. Forget your chopping board, And also, you will need a pan to, well, I cook everything separately, but if you guys just throw it all in at the same time, that's fine too, but I like to cook everything separately. So I will be back once I have chopped everything up. Okay, so we have the chicken, the onion, I cheated with that, and vegetables, and the rice. So, I have started to cook the onion. Okay, so we got the vegetables and onions in, and now I'm just waiting for the chicken to cook. Okay, so I have the chicken in now, and I have just put in the sauce. Sometimes I put in a bit of water because sometimes the sauce doesn't all come out, so I put a bit of water into it. And yeah, we've got all our rice all set up. Now we've just got to wait. And there we have it, my famous butter chicken. Since I don't know how to make the naan bread, I just use like just normal wraps. So I'm going to have that as well. Hey guys, it is currently almost 1 o'clock, I think. Today is also a very special day because today was the day that I officially started, like, I officially logged into YouTube and all that, but it wasn't the day that I had started it. But I'm just going to kind of count it as the day I started it. I just wanted to thank all of the comments, the likes, the subscribers, 59 subscribers. It's a lot of people will laugh at that, but to me it feels very special because it's letting me know that there's actually people out there that actually care about me and have respect for me and just want to take like a few minutes of their time to watch what I've done. So yeah, it's very special, and I just wanted to thank you all for taking the time, most of the time, to sit here and like watch my videos and just be a part of my singing channel. I all of the words have just, they've already came out. So again, I really appreciate all of the likes, the comments. If you guys have subscribed, like, it means a lot to me. Like, even though I'm not at 100k or 1k yet, like, I know I will get there one day, hopefully. But yeah, I really appreciate it, and I really hope that you guys will continue to leave good, nice comments, to like my videos, and to subscribe. Or if you've already subscribed, like, you're already a part of my life. Like, we're a big family on YouTube. And yeah, I totally forgot, and I would have missed out on that too. So I even had a reminder in my little book, my singing channel. Yeah, so it's not the day I started, but it's the day I logged into YouTube. But I kind of count it as the day I started it, but I cannot officially remember when I started videoing or doing YouTube, but it has been a few years. So I might have started when I was 20, I'm not sure, but it doesn't matter. But it's grateful. I feel very grateful for a lot of people that are taking the time, and I am grateful and thank you from the bottom of my heart. But anyway, that's just what that little part was about. But yeah, I will see you guys a little bit later on. I am just waiting for my, because I just done part two of Underground 1. So I'm just waiting for that to be done. But other than that, I will see you guys either at tea time, or because I've taken something out for tea and I really do want to make it, but we'll just have to see if it's defrosted by that time. But it might not be, it's fine if it's not, but I can always have some leftovers from my lunch or my breakfast. But yeah, again, thank you for all of your support, and yeah, I'll see you guys later on. I did forget, I do my singing videos as well. So today's song is Lose You to Love Me, Selena Gomez. It is a bit sad, so if you do not want to watch it, then maybe skip past this bit. But if you do, that's fine too, but it is pretty sad. So, without further ado.
You're all right, Soph?
Yep.
Well, I'll be here if you want me.
Let's get on. I did not know that he was going to walk in, but that's alright. You promised the world and I fell for it. I put you first and you adored it. Survived in my forest. And you let it burn. Same old key in my chorus. Cause it wasn't yours. I saw the suns, but I ignored it. Rose colored crosses on storing, set fire to my purpose. And I let it burn, then got it off in the hurting when it wasn't yours. We'd always go into it blindly. I needed to lose you to find me. This dancing was killing me softly. I needed to hate you to love me, yeah. To love, love you, to love, love you, to love you. I needed to lose you to love me. To love, love, to love, love, to love. I needed to lose you to love me. I give you all and they all know it. You turned me down and not shown, and 2 months you replaced us. Like it was nothing, make me feel like I deserved it. In the think of healing, we'd always go into it blindly. I needed to lose you to find me. This dancing was killing me softly. I needed to hate you to love me, yeah. To love, love you, yeah. To love, love, to love. I needed to lose you to love me. To love, love, to love, love, to love. I needed to lose you to love me. I promised the world and I fell for it. I put you first and you adored it. Set fires in my forest. And you let it burn. Same off key in my chorus. To love, love, to love, to love. I needed to hate you to love me. To love, love, to love, to love. I needed to lose you to love me. To love, love, to love, to love. And now the chapter is closed and done. To love, love, to love. And now it's goodbye for us. If you guys want to know a fact about this song, this was apparently the fastest song that she did. It was in her My Mind and Me, if you guys haven't seen her document yet. That was the fastest song that she ever written. And yeah, I don't know if you guys just wanted to learn a little fact about this one. But yeah, other than that, I will definitely see you now during tea. Well, if I'm making it, I'll... You'll find out when I show you guys. So yeah, I love you all and I'll see you all later.